So last night at the community events, fantastic time here in London. There was one of our community members, his name is Daniel. He is a musician, fantastic ukulele player. He kept trying to grab my scarf. So I was sitting at a table talking to one of our guilds, and my scarf kept disappearing. I couldn't grab it back. So he asked me for my scarf, and after we chatted for a bit, I made him a deal. I told him that if he can sing me a song about how much he loves PvP, I would give him my scarf. And so that's how the song happened.
Own prize on top of my head, I've not planned anything for this.
Sounds amazing.
If I mess up, I apologize in advance. When I get home and I have nothing to do, I boot up my computer and I load up Guild Wars 2. In that game, you're nowhere. I'll be in the midst playing PvP. I love PvP the way it makes me feel like a clown. I love PvP the way that I always go down. I feel pretty cheap, cause maybe I suck at PvP, cause all I play is Steam. A friend of mine once said, maybe you should learn your lesson. So he made me roll a new class, made me roll a new profession. I played a guardian, went straight for it, but I still died. So I realized it's not a thief, I'm just really